Before I move on, God, I would like to thank our Almighty Father for giving us a chance to have this very, very special moment, which is the covenant signing for peace. This is under the jurisdiction, rather, of the senior and fair election 2016. And likewise, before my father, I would like to thank everyone, most especially to our very own most reverend bishop, Isabelo C. Marquez, Bishop Joseph Spokan Bayo City, the DIMG City Director, Mr. Zeno B. Liarinas, our Deputy Superintendent, Dr. Paul Akbar, in the absence of the commanding officer supported by the 8ID American Army, we have representative Major Edgar Gavilla. And the officer in charge of Cagayan City Police Station Commander Bayon Strolli. Our City Election Officer, Attorney Edel Amagna. And for our election candidates, Edmonton Mayor Honorable Ronald Bontades Aquino CPA, the running for Mayor Agent Tan, running for Governor Emil Sosa, then running for Congressman Engineer Edgar Sarmiento, and for the some candidates running for this election. Sorry if I cannot even afford to mention your name because I cannot even afford to link up to stay longer here. And for the Albayon City personnel, the AFP and DFP officers and non-officers, MUPs, staffs, friends in media, hinihintay lang nila ng masalita ko ng media. Friends in media, sino pa? Ladies and gentlemen, good morning to everyone. At this precise moment, I'm here in front of you. Now, the only thing I can say is that before or prior to be assigned here in Cagayan City Police Station, I have been instructed that my position, I belong to the center or at the middle, meaning considering the fact that I belong to transparency level, no more, no less. So what I mean is, I always follow whatever the given instruction from the IMAP, because this one is election period already. So for the electoral or running for a different position of this secure and fair election 2016, I would like to encourage everyone to please advise your people, advise your elements, to please, if there are some events or significant events or criminalities, not on wood, not might be happening here in Cagayan City, please advise them not to make any statement or very exaggerated statement, please. I encourage everyone to please do it. And likewise, I would like to encourage everyone for those running for the candidate for this election, please fight with all your might on how to win this 2016 election. And I would like you to please always emphasize that discipline and leadership, which is the most important aspect of direction and directs and coordinates more by inspiration and enthusiasm rather by authority of one. Likewise, for the discipline of Philippine National Police and Air, AP or the Philippine Army discipline, it is a state of order and obedience, existing within the one that involves direct subordination of the will or the code of the law. Meaning to say that, not only for my own good, not only for your own good, not only for your own good, but for the good of the group. So, my dear comrades here and my dear elections for this election, please, I would like to get on your mind. Please don't hesitate to advise your people, your comrades, your constituents, and your supporters. If they are going to discuss the matter pertaining to the matters, please, specific, not all in general, because we don't understand each other. Actually, I would like to tell you one thing, I'm not stated to win this matter because I am not volunteered, I am not volunteered myself because I live in Tapayong City. Tapayong City rather is, according to them, is the of Tapayong City already changed to Tapayong City. Correction, please, don't do it. For me, I'm newly assigned here in Tapayong City and submitted as the Chief of Police of Calvary City Police Station. I'm trying to renew my mind on how to perform my function to this and responsibilities. I don't afraid for any hindrances. I would like to tell you frankly. For the bugs, I don't afraid for the bugs. Why? Because they are not my enemy. Instead, as much as possible, all of us, my mission here is how to win the hearts and minds of the people. Once again, I'm not hesitating to win this matter. For me, my words, I would like to tell you of the record. For me, stay forward, ever. Step apart, ever for me. Because I'm just performing my function duties and responsibilities. As the officer in charge of the Calvayong City Police Station, I'm not actually a voter here. But I would like to help the Calvayong City because for me, ever since I assigned and performed my function duties and responsibilities here, I declare that the Calvayong City is a clean and peaceful city over the mountain. I would like to tell you once again that there are some trials, not a lot of trials here at Calvayong City. Then I told them that surrender is not my word. I am not a brave one. I am not a brave one. But who of you will win this fight not actually acquiring with this election? I salute to you. At this precise moment, to all electoral members who are running for this election, all of you, regardless of whatever position you have, run, I salute on you. And then please, my dear, what I have told you this right now, at least it can be taken on your mind to your people in college number one, pertaining to this firearm. The firearms, I would like to encourage everyone, most especially to the elite and to the electoral, to surrender the firearms or the firearms or the unregistered firearms at my office personally. Actually, I would like to tell you once again that there are three people. All of them, their names listed on packs. Sorry, I'm not even able to mention their name, but one of them, not a police surrender for to turn over, but turn in his firearm. That's why, once again, I would like to encourage everyone, my president, and even Calvayan City Hall, surrender our law. Apa yang kita dirty brother is by us, but surrender ko ng TV the Lord to mention his name. All of you, my friend, left and right, because I want to tell you frankly once again that I not belong to any color. I'm here in the center and transparency. And the only thing I can say to you for this morning is I love you all, regardless of whatever sex you have. And before I get up, the only thing I can say to you for this morning, thank you so much. Congratulations. Good luck to everyone. My gratitude is beyond compare, and once again, good morning.